Suppiluliuma II was the last known king of the new kingdom of the Hittite Empire, ruling circa 1207-1178 BC. His statue is being protected by the earthquake aftershocks in Hatay, Turkey.